Oh! 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 Damn. Hit her old ass again. Hit her old ass. Thump her one more time. Thump. Hit her again. What's up, everybody? This your boy Movie Man Greg coming at you guys with another horror reaction. And today, it's Friday the 13th. And it's actually Friday the 13th. If you can see it, I didn't record this and drop it on the 13th. It's actually today. So today I'm going to watch Friday the 13th. I'm really excited about this because I've never seen it before. But I did get hit with the spoiler while I was watching Scream. So I don't know. It might be a spoiler. It might not be a spoiler. But pretty much he just said that the main killer was his mom. So... yeah, let's see how bad that spoiler is. But I'm still excited nonetheless. But I'm going to keep these horror movies coming through for the month of October. Also, you can become a member if you want to see my raw, unedited reactions. So that way you see everything in full. But also, you get member shout-outs and so much more. And you also get to help determine what I watch as well. The other thing is, if you like my editing style and if you want your videos edited, you can actually reach out to me at moviemangreg87@gmail.com. That way we can discuss rates and everything. But with that being said, let's go ahead and get to the reaction. I am excited. Let's go. All right, so it looks like we got our first victims lined up. Is it about to be this lovely couple? Is it going to be one of them? Is it gonna be both of them? Only time will tell.
We weren't doing anything. We were just messing around.
Oh! 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 This got stabbed up. This is an interesting view. It's like we're literally in the eyes of the killer. Run! Run! Nope. Alright, so that answers my question. Both of them got. Friday the 13th. I think it would have been real interesting if you was able to see the blade. Like, since we're already in the eyes of the killer, it'd have been pretty cool to see the blade or whatever, or them holding it. Okay, everybody inside the store. Ooh, they looked at her like, why the hell are you trying to go to Camp Crystal Lake? Ooh.
You're going to Camp Blood, ain't you?
God damn it, Ralph, get out of here. Go on, get. Leave people alone.
You'll never come back again.
Oh, wow, I just said that.
It's got a death curse.
Ralph looked crazy as hell, but he literally just said what I said. Oh, dang, he had his hands all on her ass, helping her up. Got him a quick feel. All right, here she go. 10 more miles for her hike. With that big old duffel bag. They didn't have Lyft and Uber back in the day. My man is driving in the middle of the road, yo. Supposed to be on the right side.
Hey, Marcy.
Is that Kevin Bacon?
The other gorgeous women at Camp Crystal.
That's the one thing that is cool is seeing, like, these movies. You get to see all, like, the old stars where they kind of began. I don't know. I'm not sure if this is his first movie, but I had no idea Kevin Bacon was in here. Same thing with Nightmare on Elm Street. I had no idea Johnny Depp was in that movie until I seen him on screen. All right, so who's the main character? Is it Alice? I know it's not my man with the chest hairs. He's gonna probably be the first to die. Is it Kevin Bacon? Or she's gonna be the first victim. And then the girl that's coming into town, is she the main character? I Okay, you just gonna put your stuff in the back? You're not even gonna talk to them first? They're probably gonna ask you, how far are you going?
I'm going to Camp Crystal Lake.
Well, I guess this was hot in this, back in the day. You could just trust anybody. Aw, shit. Up. This the third victim.
I think we better stop.
See, that's what your ass get for just jumping in the car. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. Oh, that was... That tuck and roll didn't match the velocity in which they were going. She should have been tumbling for real, for real. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Wrong with Ned.
Oh, don't tell me Ned can't swim and he's been playing in that water that whole damn time. That was a terrible dive by Kevin Bacon. Terrible. She did a great job.
Hurry up.
Oh, Ned is an idiot. That reminds me of the Sandlot. My man squints with the master plan. That's how you do it. He said, I've been planning that for years. Now I feel like watching Sandlot. Oh shit, is that supposed to be a real snake? Oh! I don't fuck with snakes, y'all. Nope. Mm-mm. Nope.
What are we in here?
Whoa!
Oh, hell no. Oh my god, they're terrible. They're retarded. I think they all high. Oh!
Smoking. Don't smoke. Causes cancer.
You know what I mean? Would you just get up a spaceship or something? Colombian gold, man.
Oh, so they are all high.
Hey, what's he talking about?
They don't get smart.
Me? I'm as dumb as they come.
Hey, another word out of you, understand?
Oh, shit! Ralph, crazy ass! He in the closet!
Messenger of God, you're doomed if you stay here.
Ah, oh, this guy. Oh, shit.
This is cursed. Cursed.
Nah, call that cop.
The death curse. You're doomed to stay. Go.
Mm-mm.
Go.
Mm-mm, Ralph. Get the hell out of my face, bro. Get the hell out of my face, bro. My man's is on some other shit.
I think we just met Ralph.
Yup, exactly. Time for you to go spend that week in jail. I'm gonna need to take some pills. Oh, the look back. He's it.
Hello?
Oh, shit. Who that supposed to be? That don't look like Ralph. Who the hell that supposed to be? I'm not going to investigate. I can tell you that much.
Mm. Can I help you?
I'm going back to camp. Hey, man, I could swear I saw somebody in that little abandoned cabin on the other side. I think we should go. Okay. So are both of them about to die in the cabin while doing the do, just like the first couple? We are about to see. Oh, somebody. Somebody lurking.
Why don't you see if Marcy left any of that grass?
Oh, see? Grass. They've been smoking. They've been getting high. They've been chiefing. That's why they killed that snake the way they killed it. Oh, shit! Oh! Oh, damn! I wasn't expecting that! My man's dead on the top bunk.
I'm not. You're going last, okay?
Damn.
And community chest cannot get.
How they gonna stumble upon his body? Ooh, she about to see the body.
Hurry back, okay?
Oh damn, you can see the blood on the pillow.
Cold in here.
I wonder how long it would take to start smelling like his body.
No one ever lands on Baltic Avenue.
I think it's a pretty color.
Come on.
Hi, 8.
Damn. Give me money.
You owe me one.
Pay up.
Alice draws first blood.
Oh, that's gross. Oh shit. Damn. Oh. Oh, she was under the bed that whole damn time. The whole time they bumping and grinding, she stayed under the bed quietly. Oh man. Ooh, oh, she about to get hit with an axe. Oh. Okay. Oh damn. Damn! Axe to the face!
Hello.
Okay. They did the off-screen death.
Richard Nixon.
Oh, shit. Damn, is it just them three now? Yeah, it's only them three.
Oh, I think I left the windows in my cabin open.
Well, and up. There's only two left after this. Because she definitely about to get it.
This game's not a knife. Just when it was getting interesting.
I wonder, did the counselor die? Like the boss?
No,
yeah, I was just asking about him.
You can't go back.
Where the hell he at?
Well, what do I owe you?
Just a night on the town.
Come on, Sandy, you know what I mean.
That's okay. 2 1/4, that's it.
Ah, Sandy got a thing for him. It's like, just take me out on the town. I'll pay your debt off. We good. You know, you ain't got to pay for coffee around me, baby. I got you, boo. Are you about to take the axe, too? Oh, snap. I'm slow. Oh, well, yeah. Don't go investigate. Time to go back to your, go to your own cabin. Well, shit, need to go to somebody else's cabin. Yep, just, dang, she just ignoring it. Aw, oh, man. You ain't tripping. You hear something. Now she about to investigate. Aw, oh, man. Damn, that shit was bark to me.
Hi.
Oh, that's the target practice start area. They're about to hit her with arrows? Who the hell's, who was that? Oh, was that her just screaming right now? Off camera death? So nobody stumbled upon any bodies yet.
She must be with Jack and Marcy.
Ooh, she saw, he found something. What'd he find? What'd he see? About to find out why this is called Camp Blood. Aw, shit.
Come on.
Nope. You ain't keep that axe with you? Nah, bro, you supposed to kept that with you.
Call someone.
Yeah, it's about that time.
This is a joke on their brain.
Your old Ralph was out your way today. His wife was a nervous wreck till we got him home.
Oh boy, that's all I need.
Ralph is married? Crazy Ralph got a wife?
The rain stopping.
Oh shit.
Hello?
Ooh.
Who's that?
It ain't Crazy Ralph.
Oh, hi. What are you doing out in this mess?
Oh, it's somebody he obviously know. Oh. Just like the first two, it was somebody that they knew. And it was like, oh, we're not doing anything. It wasn't like, who the hell are you? What are you doing here? They actually knew the person.
It's probably out of gas.
Nah, y'all don't find it strange that y'all can't find nobody?
Can you come with you?
Who's gonna be next? Is she gonna be the only one that survives? Or is she gonna die too? I think she gonna be the only one that's left. They gotta have some kind of survivor. She walking up on him? Up. Okay, false alarm. I thought he was about to get bashed up over the head or something. Okay. I'm just waiting for somebody to jump out. I'm waiting for at least one jump scare, you know? I'm trying to prep for it. It was interesting. She's not even calling out for it to anybody else. It's just Bill. Like, you missing five other people. Why are you not even trying to even attempt to look for them? Oh, and there goes Bill's jacket. Oh, shit. Bill gone, baby. They didn't even show the death of Bill. Oh, hit Bill with some arrows. Damn. Yeah. When it dawns on you that, okay, Bill just died. I can't find anybody else. That means everybody else is dead too. Yeah, that could be a crazy situation. That's pretty smart on how to lock the door. Like, literally all I gotta do is bust the window and just climb on in. You doing a lot for this one door. Oh my god. She about to put the whole kitchen, she about to put everything in front of this damn door. Ooh, yeah, they in the house already. They upstairs. This cabin got it upstairs? Oh. I'm in the refrigerator. Yeah, see? Damn. Through the body, through the window. Yeah, freaking the hell out. Having a panic attack. Her little heart is exploding in her chest. Come on, girl, get it together. Get it together.
Steve.
Oh, Steve. No, it ain't Steve. Steve dead. Oh,
I'm
shit.
Mrs. Voorhees, an old friend of the
Christmas. Mrs. Voorhees, that's her ass.
I'll take care of you. I used to work for the Christies.
That's why.
What's going on here? Please help me.
When she walked up on him.
And the storm, that's why you're upset.
He was like, hey, it was you. No, what you doing
all
here?
Dead. They're all... Did you know that a young boy drowned the year before those two others were killed? The counselors weren't paying any attention. They were making love while that young boy drowned.
Okay.
Jason should have been watched every minute. He was.
Jason was her son. And he was about to drown. She worked there. And she's taking it out on every person that comes to this camp.
My only child. Jason.
Oh man, Jason looked crazy. My man's got a big ass head.
You drown.
Oh, hit her ass again. Hit her ass again. Hit her again. All right, so I think Jason is actually still killing people. Ooh, slit her throat. Cause ain't no way she throwing bodies through the window. Ain't no way she's lifting people up, throwing arrows at them. I think it's both. Ain't no way she's doing all of this. Jason got to be old enough to be helping her kill these people. If she's the only one doing this, she a cold piece. I will say that. But the question is, if it is only her, how did she pull up after that other girl got tossed through the window? Kill her, mommy.
Don't let her get away, mommy.
I won't.
Oh, yeah. She crazy, crazy. She real crazy. She crazy, crazy, crazy. Gotta find some damn bullets. Oh, shit. You're not gonna break the lock like that.
Kill her.
Better throw all them damn guns at her. You pick up the ball of yarn. What the hell? You throwing pencils and shit? Girl. Punch her. Oh, she's pen smacking your ass. Oh. Pen smacking. Oh, man. Kick her in the kneecap. Ooh, there you go. Gun butter. There you go. No, beat her down. People gotta finish the job, man. Let this crazy ass old woman get up. Look how she just shrugged that shit off.
She can't hide. No place to hide.
I'm mad they keep zooming in on this woman's teeth, though. Oh, shit. Question is this supposed to be Jason or is this supposed to be his mama? About to bust through the door. Bitch, I know you in there. Aw, oh, girl. You was not supposed to be making a sound. Oh, yeah. She's like, I see your ass. You think I'm stupid? Oh! Hit her old ass again. Hit her old ass. Thump her one more time. Thump. Hit her again. What are you doing? She making me mad. She is making me mad, y'all. I'm supposed to finish this shit off. She gonna pop up on you with them crazy ass teeth. Yep, here she go. Ooh, woo, woo. Ooh. Ah, man. She trying to kill you. If you don't knock this old woman out, if you don't lay her frail ass out with one good one. Ah, shit. Oh my God. Oh God. She making you kiss dirt. Oh man, this fight is terrible, y'all. There you go. Get the machete. They put this shit in slow motion. She said, ah! Oh! I ain't think they was gonna chop her head off. How's she gonna explain this to the cops? That just hit me. How's she gonna be like the one that killed everybody? You going to jail. She about to jump in a... You ain't even got no damn paddles in that canoe. Question is, why they rolling up right now? Nobody called them. All right, so this is the story of Jason's mother. So I guess he's going to grow up to avenge every, you know, avenge his mother and kill anybody who comes to this camp. That's how the story continues. Oh, shit! Oh! This little motherfucker. Oh, she was dreaming. Oh, shit. I was just sitting there thinking like, okay, hold on, wait, time out. I was about to say, like, how one, he swim to the boat without nobody noticing. Like, that means he would have to swim underwater the whole time. Number two, the whole thesis of this movie is the motherfucker couldn't swim.
Are they all dead?
They all dead, baby girl.
Yes, ma'am.
All of them.
Then he's still there.
Okay, so that really did happen? And they pulled her ass out of the water? My man's grew gills. He can breathe underwater? Okay, so that did happen. Alright, and there we have it. So, that did supposed to happen. The little boy swam up on her, pulled her ass out of the water. She practically drowned. Cops had to go in and save her. Alrighty. Alright, I'm caught up to speed on that. So, number one, Jason was ugly as shit. He got a big ass head and burn marks and shit. My man's, no wonder he crazy. Number two, his mama was on some other shit. She was on some wild shit. That was crazy. Number three, how they just automatically believe, like, well, I guess she could probably tell a convincing story of exactly what all happened. And then I guess they can also connect the other murders. Like, yo, all those other things that happened wasn't accidents. Those was murders. And, you know, that happened before I got here. Here's her motive, blah, 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 blah. What the hell was she doing at the camp to begin with? What I will say is the movie was enjoyable. I can imagine it being better, especially watching it at that time. You know, because at first, for me, it started off pretty quick. You know, the first couple quick deaths. But then it just got really, really slow. So it had to build up. Like, a lot of the scenes were very, very extensive. Like for an example, her making the coffee. Man, they could have cut like 5 minutes of that out. So, you know, some parts of this movie was really long, drawn out, and unnecessary. But then once it got to the shit, once it happened, once the mama pulled up, oh, it was a wrap after that. Like, it got exciting again. And then what I will say is it's a big spoiler, but it wasn't too big of a spoiler. Me going in knowing that it was his mother. I probably would have had a completely different reaction when I seen her pull up from the car, like, who the fuck is this woman? And then when she said her name, like, oh, I wouldn't have thought it was her. Probably just killed the girl and the guy, but I still would have thought Jason killed everybody else. But I pretty much knew that she was going around murdering everybody, you know. But yeah, it was a good movie. And I could just imagine the next one getting even better. It wasn't scary. It was a little bit suspenseful. But that could be due to me watching The Exorcist last week. You know, that movie set the bar, you know, on top. So make sure you take a look at that. Also, just a quick shout out to my sister. She started a YouTube channel. Make sure you check her out. I'll make sure I put one of her videos at the end of the link. And then her name, I'll mention her at the bottom as well. So check out her first reaction to The Exorcist. Mind you, again, we were together when we were watching it, so we were able to laugh a lot. You know, it wasn't in the same setting that I was when I watched it for myself, you know, so it was pretty funny going through it with her, but it was very entertaining. So make sure you check that video out. So shout out to my sister. With that being said, thanks again. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. Make sure you guys consider becoming a member. And again, if you like the way how I edit my videos, please reach out. I'll definitely try to hook you up as well. With that being said, thanks again. I appreciate y'all, and I will catch you guys on the next reaction. Till then, peace.